Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to install Matlab to Matlab. First of all, you should know your operating system. Go to computer, my computer, then right click and go to properties, and here it determines the system that you are using. Mine is 64, so if you are using 32-bit, the installation files are different. So this one is for 64. I will put the link in the description, and for the 32-bit as well, I will leave it in the description link. So go to setup, right click and run as administrator. Yes. And after that, we have to click on use a file installation key. Next. So yes, we agree to the license term. Next. So I have the file installation key. We go to the installation file. We go to this one, and then we have a key. So 1111. Right click and copy. Go back to the Windows and paste here. So next, is it in C? Yes, next. So you can, what we can do, you can only set up MATLAB and leave the others, but it's up to you. You can install all of them. Next, and create on desktop. Next, so install now. This may take up to 40 or maybe 45 minutes, so I will pause my video then get you back once it is done. So next, now it is done. Next step, you have to click on next and activate MATLAB. Next. So activate MATLAB manual without internet. Next. So you have the path. Okay, go to MATLAB, this one, and license false. License. Next. Activation is complete. Finish. So the other step is go to again MATLAB, this one, and then open it. Win64. Control A. Right click and copy. Go to C. And go to program files, it's 6. Search for MATLAB. No, it must be in program files. This one, sorry. Program files. Search for MATLAB. Search for MATLAB. Go to this folder and then. And test here. Yes. Again, go to Win64. And paste there as well. And paste. Yes. This is done. The licensing is done. So on the your desktop, you have MATLAB icon. So click on it and open it. But sometimes you may not see the MATLAB icon on your desktop. So what you have to do? Again, go to computer. C, program files, and then go to MATLAB. Sorry, and then go to this one. Might as well go to pen, and here you have MATLAB. Okay, double click and open it. Since this is the first time to open MATLAB, again, this may take a while. That is about to open, may take up to 10 minutes or 5. Okay guys, now it is done. The MATLAB is done, already set up. And please do something else on the MATLAB icon. As I said, if you don't have MATLAB on your desktop, so here on the MATLAB, right click and say pin this program to taskbar, okay? For those who has no MATLAB on the desktop. This is done. Just quick note please. In case if you don't receive the activation windows of MATLAB, what you have to do? Go to C, Program Files, MATLAB, then this one, and then go to Win and Win64, and here you have activate MATLAB. Click on it. I'll just show you how to do it. In case if you don't receive the activation MATLAB, okay. So we go to activate manual without internet. The steps that I already did it. Enter the full path. Go to browser. Then go to desktop, and then here we have MATLAB. Where is it? MATLAB. Then go to this one, and then license. Next and finish. Okay. This is done. Thanks for watching.